I like maths because I like problem solving. I really, really enjoyed it in high school and I really wanted to continue doing lots of problem solving.
I enjoy statistics and I can see the applications in real life. So a lot of the courses I'm doing now are like directly applicable to like real life situations with data and stuff. And I like that about a course because you know, it's like easy to see where I'm going to go in the future with that kind of stuff.
You can't really imagine doing maths at such a high level, I suppose, but and everyone asks me at parties and stuff, like why on earth I do it, but yeah, it's once you're doing it, you can really see where it's going and what the uses are.
Hard to describe what pure mathematics is actually about, but basically theorems, definitions, and then really interesting problem-solving questions. That's my favourite things.
My favourite subject was the subject called random processes. And that was basically about modelling real-life situations where everything happens at random. And I enjoyed that the most because it was the first time that I did a math subject that was directly related to like real-life situations. It's bridging that gap between something that I've been doing for so long and kind of enjoying and actually like making it useful.
Yeah, a lot of the courses that I'm taking at the moment are really applied. So we look at real-world problems. One subject we've got called optimization and operations research. We're actually doing a project where we look at a workplace. So specifically, we're looking at absenteeism and how multi-skilling can help to overcome the cost of absenteeism.
During this year, I've actually picked up some work here at Adelaide Uni, tutoring first years and second year students, doing pracs and stuff for them. Work's really good pay, and it's also at uni, which means when I come in and I'm studying, I can then work for a few hours, go studying, go to my lectures again. That's really flexible work. You basically choose your hours around your lecture times and that sort of thing. Very easy and good money. Studying at Adelaide University in my maths degree, I've really developed good problem solving skills and critical thinking skills, and employers are really looking for that in the job market.
Just trying to keep my options open at the moment. I could either move in the direction of doing postgraduate study, which is something I think I'd be interested in, or on the other hand, when I finish, I could also move in the direction of doing working for a government organisation like CSIRO or the Bureau of Statistics.
There's now a mentoring scheme for first year students. And yeah, just really get in with your mentors because they'll tell you heaps of stuff.
You don't necessarily have to have that much of an analytic mind. I know that I didn't think that I was that good at math when I started, but you just need to, you know, dig in and really engage in your subject.